5 or so inside from the corner flag. In it comes right-footed to the near post, and he slips, and it is in!
Alexander-Arnold has been excellent today. Gets the cross into the near post, and there's one, and they have won it!
Miscued clearance out to the Newcastle right, Carroll to Manquillo. He great puts ball. It in, Saint-Maximin with a header and scores! Alan Saint-Maximin is off the mark for Newcastle United.
Where are you going? Where are you going? Oh, you twat! At least you won it back. Come on, Stevens, into Robinson!
Robinson! Yeah! Robinson!
Also, Watford are winning.
No, they're not.
Yeah, they are. You're 17.
Ah!
And Southampton have a game in hand as well.
No! I don't want to touch the red!
No one wants to touch the red.
I'm used to it.
You're immune to it.
I was born in it, smothered by it.
It's like people, Lester. Some people are made in the Royal Navy, I'm made in the relegation zone.
Has that happened?
Oh, fuck off.
What is that noise? Well, that was a ping in a
Bloody hell, Carrick.
Whee!
Oh!
Come on!
What the fuck are you doing? What is wrong with you, Carrick? You just started barking halfway through the highway.
Help me, Jesus!
You deserve it after what the hell you just said.
Holy Jesus! Well, what was that, you stinking wanker? No! Now he's fucking injured. Who do I bring? Go on.
Sharp.
There's only one person I can't.
Billy Sharp.
Right. Oh, there's a fucking highlight. I don't even care if we lose 3-1. If we lose 3-1, who gives a shit? 2-1, 3-1. It's the same. Come on, Hendo.
Oh! Mosset!
What are these fucking noises? Corner.
Penalty!
Corner.
Get the big guys up. Come on, Ludstream. Yeah! Yeah! Felicia! In the 95th minute! Oh my god! I can't believe it, Jeff! It's Sheffield United 2, Brighton Hove Albion 2! I've only beaten teams above me this season, Al.
He does not give the shit.
Billy Sharp's all he needs.
Being given here.
When was Carrick Russian? He's probably got the worst Russian accent out of us all. Carrick, do your Russian accent.
What do they sound like again? I suppose it's a bit like... Russians talk like this because they're Soviets.
They've got more yellow cards than me!
Oh
What a stroke! You're meant to defend from the front. What the fuck is that? What, I can't control that, can I, you knob?
Come on, you fucking twat.
I can't do anything about that. Farman's getting dropped next game.
Dan, if I go down, I have 46 games to play next season, and you'll have to watch every single one of them, probably, so you better win.
Not on me. Do your fucking job, you useless cunt.
I'll fuck off. Relegate. Stop giving it away. Oh. My players just give it to you. There's been 3 highlights all for you. My players just giving you the ball.
My tactic didn't work. I went for hard tackling on Ender Stevens so he'd get injured.
You tried to injure my only left back.
Yeah! Oh! Yeah! What the fuck is that?
Greg!
Watch the replay.
Very defensive. We're not watching the replay. No one cares.
Former favourite supports the sex lord.
What?
Got a news article. Former favourite supports the sex lord. Under pressure, Aston Villa manager Big Alan the sex lord deserves the support of the players, board and fans at Villa Park, according to former favourite Alan Hutton.